Praise be to the Lord, my rock, who turns my hands for war, my fingers for the